Stimulating conversation. That's what makes the difference. You want your project to succeed? Are you worried that it might fail? What makes the difference between those projects? It's about conversation, the real conversation that people are sometimes afraid to have. When we looked at the few projects that really delivered, there was because people had a real dialogue about the real subject. So we started doing some experiments. We'd ask a question, then we'd ask people, okay, what has helped us have the real dialogue? What hindered? And what are your insights? Now you could say that's common sense, but how many projects do you have that really employ common sense? And when you see the data from thousands of these dialogue experiments, tens of thousands of people who participated, you start realizing, there's something here that we could do that would make all projects work. If you want to bring your people into dialogue about the real question that's underpinning that change, this is a workshop for you. You'll get the data, you'll get some publications, you'll get the kind of kit so you can apply it in your sessions. And most importantly, you can make the change happen. That's what it's about.